I don't think
we're into my new house, so...
Archie's at work at the Leisure Centre right now. If I were you, I'd find him and I'd stick a fucking boot right up his ass. All right, lads.
Scubber, scubber, scubber! Scubber, scubber!
What are you doing, you?
It's all right taking the piss out of a girl, isn't it? Why are you trying taking the piss out of me? Hey! You apologise to her now, or I will fucking grill you up, all right?
All right, I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
And that goes for you, you twat, as well.
Sorry.
All right. All right.
Hi, Finn. This is crazy.
Just keeping it real, keeping it busy. I want to make you my...
Ready?
For Finn's delicious heart has begun. In the that no one would ever even suspect to like him. We've even developed a secret mode of communication. Was a date.
Huh? That's how it's gonna be, is it?
That's how it's gonna be.
It was the greatest date.
I know you're tired, but you can do it!
Wait, I'm not paranoid about stuff like that
area.
Right. Sure.
What if I can't relax? There's one person I've not mentioned that, well, a lot is going on. What if he couldn't find my...
Holy Lord Jesus Christ!
Shh. Feel good.
Yeah?
Hiya.
And then he said it takes three little words. No, not I love you, even better.
To be continued.
Next.
Holy fuck.
Flirt.
Finn, what are you?
Get in the back seat now!
At least you're getting touched anyway.
When I say to be continued, I mean to be continued.
That's Finn Nelson.
Yeah?
He is the fittest lad in college.
I'd honestly let him do anything to me.
Is that your mum? Look, has he even got this little hand?
Well, what about next?
Together. It is.
Yeah?
Piece of bread was one thing, but getting naked was another. It wasn't fair to Finn to get involved with him again.
No, we discussed that. I said it wasn't happening.
I just want to talk. Or short term, or...
Finn Nelson, his own hands just by being here and looking beyond sexy in a tuxedo, which, dear diary, is not the point.
Lisa?
Sorry. It wasn't fair.
One last kiss.
Dear.
My dear.
My dear.